We want to make sure that you have a quality school, a 21st century learning facility for you to learn in, but also for our teachers to teach in. To the Maplewood neighbors, to the families that have sent their children here then, and the teachers that have taught there. I see my Aunt Madeline here, who taught here back in 2005 and retired from the Rochester City School District. This is a special place for a lot of people. And we wanted to repair schools. I know Councilmember Clifford is here, working with Superintendent Barbara Dean Williams and all of the members of the school board and city council. But it wasn't just about what we did on a local level. We could not make this possible without our state legislature. We have Senator Roebuck here, Assemblyman David Gamm, Majority Leader Joe Morelli, Assemblyman Harry Bronson, all of our state legislators, and of course our governor. Recognizing that our schools were not up to par. They were not quality facilities for our children to learn in. And so we set out on modernizing our schools. I want to thank Savin Engineers, who's here. Pepin is here for the program manager. Also the Rochester Joint School Construction Board for their leadership and for making this facility a facility that our children can be proud of. But the men and women that actually worked to get it done, that did the murals, that repaired the school, that redid the library, that did the walkway. I mean, I drove by this place all summer long and I saw the glass going in. I saw the changes take place all over the time. And I know that the neighborhood is very, very proud. It would not have been possible without the people that worked, that was our architects, the engineers, those that put their heart and soul into making this building a great facility. So welcome home, school number 7. I'm happy that you are proud of the school.